Ryan Little.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I usually don't do a bare-faced intro, but today I'm taking you along with me for my Sephora mini facial. The Sephora mini facial has no recovery time, which is great, so you can just go about your day and do whatever you want. There's no extractions, nothing really harsh on your skin. I think it's just a simple wash and a cleanse, and then they use this like sucky machine, I think it's medical grade, and they just take out all your impurities and like unwanted pollution and everything that's in your skin, and it leaves a really nice smooth base. So I'm gonna take you along with me and I'll show you what it's like.
That's my greatest fear, that if I lost control or did not have control, things would just, you know, I would be fatal.
I brought in this letter to let you know I'm really leaving, and no, I'm not keeping your shit. Heard you got some new homies, got some new hobbies, even a new hoe too. Maybe she could come help you, maybe she could come lick you. After we're done, what's done is done. I don't want nothing else to do with it. Let me tell you a secret, I've been secretly banging your homeboy while you in Vegas, all up on Valentine's Day. Why am I so easy to forget like that? It can't be that easy for you to get like that. Oh no, she didn't. Oh yes, I did. Oh no, she didn't. I'll do it again. Leave me lonely for prettier women. You know I need too much attention for shit like that. You know you wrong for shit like that. I could be your supermodel if you believe, if you see it. Wish I was comfortable just with myself, but I need you, but I need you, but I need you.
Getting my facial, and my face is a little bit red right now, but it looks so healthy overall. I'm so happy with the results. It was such a quick little facial and they answered all my questions, so that was great. I just received these hair extensions in the mail and I just wanted to give them a quick shout out. This is from Tim Carley and they have an amazing selection of hair extensions. This is my first time using them, but I am so impressed. They feel so luxurious and were so easy to clip in. You just clip them around your hair, snap them, and then they're in for good. I decided to keep them more natural and just keep them like my hair right now. My hair is pretty wavy. This matches my hair perfectly. I have some older highlights in my hair at the moment and they were able to color match me to the T. So I would definitely check them out. I'm gonna link them down below. Thank you again for sending me these. I'm so excited to own some.
So I just wanted to show you guys a little more in depth about the hair. This is the one that I was wearing. I only needed one because I have pretty thin hair. And if I add too much, I'm worried that it's gonna look a little fake. So I just added one, but it does come with like a really good amount. So this is what you get when you get the box. I think you get like maybe 4 or 5 of these. And it comes with this little tester, which I thought was so cute. You open this one first and you see if it matches. And then they have like instructions and everything about the hair inside. But yeah, I really love the hair. I thought it looked extremely natural and it's so soft. It's honestly even softer than the hair that I have right now. So, definitely go check them out. They're a really great company. They have so many options for you to choose from, and you can add heat to these. Just add, a little heat protectant like you would to your own hair. Definitely check these people out.
So I just went to the mall and I picked up a few items. I thought I would do a small little haul for you guys. So let me just show you what I got. This is my doggy. Oh, oh. First thing that I got is this. I've been super into activewear lately because I joined a gym. So I've been really obsessed with activewear because I just feel like I get such a better workout if I'm dressed really cute. So I stopped in Forever 21 because I really like the way their leggings fit me. And I just picked up these little leggings. They've got stripes down the side. They're seamless and they were really cheap and inexpensive. So perfect for that. I also got a couple sports bras because I go through these so fast and I seem to be running out of these all the time. So I picked this one up and then I also picked it up in white. I also really like to match my, when I go to the gym. So I got this and matching leggings. And I'm really into high rise, so these were perfect. And then, I don't think I've mentioned this in any of my vlogs yet, but I am going to California with my boyfriend and his family in July, so I've sort of been picking up pieces like here and there. You eat dinner and you're gonna go swimming or something and you don't look as good as you did during the day, so I think a one piece is very important to have in your collection, so I just picked that up. I also stopped in Sephora and got this Stila Heaven's Hues highlighter. It's sort of just like the Fenty Diamond Glow one, but cheaper. So why would I get the Fenty one if this one's cheaper? But it comes in this cute little compact. I'm trying to get it open with these nails. It is absolutely, it is so stunning. I don't know if you could see, but it is gorgeous. I am so excited to have this. And I picked up a grout fit because when I go shopping or do daily errands, I wear things like this. I like to wear sort of matching sets, throw on a cool pair of sunglasses, these sort of chunky dad shoe that I've got laying around. And so I got these from Brandy. I need to mention that Brandy has the best sweatpants I've ever owned. Like, I started to collect these because I love them so much. Got this from Brandy too. It's just this little Malibu sweatshirt and I thought it'd be really cute to wear in California again. So love, love, love that. Also, I just got a package in the mail, so I'm gonna open it up. It's from Fabletics. Fabletics leggings just make your body look so good. I have to do the 2 for $24. I think it's a really good price for what you get. I mean, the quality is incredible, so I like to get a medium. I think that fits me best. I like my leggings to be like nice and very form-fitting, so that's what I go for. So these are supposed to actually be $78.95, and I only paid $12 for these. They are so cute. I love them. I get all of my leggings at Fabletics at a high rise because I just think that's the most flattering to my body type. But these just have sort of like a little mesh area. I love the color of these. I also picked up these charcoal ones that are so, so cute. Like, I can't even. I've been waiting for these for days because I was so excited for these leggings specifically. They are, oh my god, I love them. I'm gonna need them in more colors. They like ruche at the bottom where it almost looks like you're wearing leg warmers. I just think these are the cutest things ever. And finally, oh, the last thing that I got, I forgot I ordered these. Started getting these patches of places that I visited, and this one is Paris. It's just so cute. I got a really large denim jacket to put these on the back and start documenting like all the places that I go, and I'm so happy with this one. It's so cute. But yeah, I just want to show you a quick little haul of what I got today. I decided to splurge for some reason. I don't know why, but I did anyway. Oh, you want to say bye? You want to say bye? Ow. She didn't want to say bye.
Okay, so I just wanted to share. This is the jacket all done. I'm still missing my London patch, but I just thought this was so cute and just a great way to basically remember my abroad trip, which I loved so much. So I just wanted to show you guys my really special patches. This is for when I went to Dublin. This is when I went to Barcelona, Morocco. I just spent a whole semester in New York. If you haven't seen my other vlogs, go check them out. Paris is where I stayed. I went to Iceland. I have a house in East Hamptons. I'm just missing that one too, but I go to Montauk all the time. And then I went to Venice with my boyfriend. And this one is my most special patch because this year, I haven't really gotten to talk about it often or much, but I basically put two amazing, amazing achievements in one. And This is a patch of Anna Wintour, and this means so much to me because I had an interview at Vogue this year, and that was a huge, huge accomplishment for me. And when I went in, I actually saw her, so I thought this was perfect for me. And it says camp, which is the theme for the Met Gala this year, and I worked at the Met Gala. So I just really thought it was important to have achievements like that on my back at all times. So yeah, my mom did a really great job, and I absolutely love this jacket.